was born kind of sudden down in Arkansas. And nobody knew exactly who to call my pa. But Mama pointed out one particular man. She said, "Sonny, you call him Papa every chance that you can." Well, it didn't make much difference to me, so I called him Papa just as naturally. And folks said there is a similarity. You see, his eyes were blue. Well, mine were too.
No name, what a shame. Nobody came to claim no name.
Well, the years passed by, and as kids will do, I ate a lot of grits and I grew and grew. Still, nobody came to make a claim, so I started out right then and there just to make myself a name. Mama said, "Sonny, everybody makes mistakes. You gotta keep your chin up and look the world in the face, and don't go judging others if they're rich or poor or what, 'cause it ain't who you are, it's what you do with what you got."
No name, what a shame. Nobody came to claim no name.
Then Mama passed away, and the only thing that she owned was a 10-acre tract that we called her home. It wasn't much to look at, till one day a feller drilled, and it was right smack dab in the middle of a big oil field. Well, a few days later, when the word got around, you know I had 6 or 7 papas in that old town, that's right. And all of them swearing I was his and right enough. But Mama taught me better to fall for that stuff.
No name, what a shame. Everybody wanted to claim no name.
Then a funny thing happened in that town where I was known as Little Orphan Andy with no papa of my own. All at once I was accepted by the cream of the crop, and on the social register, man, I was right up there at the top. But it really didn't matter, 'cause I didn't have the time. I had lots of other things that was on my mind, like a hospital, church house, a school, and some others. And then I'd build a special home for unwed mothers.
No name, what a shame. Nobody came to claim no name.
Well, just the other morning, the town folks came around. They said that I should ought to meet them on the outskirts of town. Well, driving up, I wondered why so many people came. And then I saw this great big sign that said, "Welcome to No Name." Well, it's kind of late, but Mama, I wanted you to know. I remember all the things that you said a long time ago. But most of all, Mama, I want to tell you why. It sure ain't who you are. It's what you do with what you got.
No name, what a shame. Nobody came to claim no name.